is a dying art form, but I'm in it for the long haul. My love is strong,
but I'm not the only
and I'm not the only one. It's all about my fortune and fame. I'm seeing either for 10 years and I'm still in this game. And I'm not the only one. This is a dying art form, but I'm in it for the long haul. My love is strong,
but I'm not the only
and I'm not the only one. It's all about my fortune and fame. I'm seeing either for 10 years and I'm still in this game. And I'm not the only one. Can you imagine if there were no greed and the only ones were the things that we all need? Fuck industry, I could eat from a tree. Fuck clothes, I could rock a loincloth. Win the shirt off my back in a coin toss. Out back after the show, it's always artists in the front row, cause people are too greedy to pay $5 to come and see some good local music. And that kinda sucks, but what sucks more is they'll pay $30 to see some radio shit with pyrotechnics and amplifier stacks to play they back up rap, cause they too weak to hold down their own verse. A hype man with the second mic that's louder than the first, cause he's greedy too and he wants to be heard, even though he's singing another man's words. He's gotta be heard singing another man's words. We'll all get there one day, but sometimes I feel it's slipping away.
But I'm not the only
and I'm not the only one. It's okay, just keep hope, but it's hard sometimes when I can barely stay afloat.
But I'm not the only one.
I'm not the only one. We'll all get there one day, but sometimes I feel it slipping away.
But I'm not the only one.
And I'm not the only one. It's okay, just keep hope, but it's hard sometimes when I can barely stay afloat.
But I'm not the only one.
And I'm not the only one. Imagine there was no war, nothing to die for except to save someone like you value more than yours. To the soldiers dying for oil in the sand, I know you got a lot of love for this land. It's just fucked up, the man who got us into this mess is robbing us blind with taxes and tactics and contracts is such a spoof. Cause the people being paid the least are the troops. Back home the families, they support him, spending their own cash to send armor to their sons and daughters, while the highest grade available was provided for Blackwater. Privatized, subsidized, genocide, with profits at an all-time high, but they won't report it. Life is nice if you can afford it. Ask Bush, Cheney, and Rove, it won't fail. They'll be paid from this war till they're dead or in jail. Paid till they're dead or in jail. This is a dying art form, but I'm in it for the long haul. My love is strong,
but I'm not the only
and I'm not the only one. It's all about my fortune and fame. I'm seeing either for 10 years and I'm still
but
in this game. And I'm not the only one.